guys, welcome back. It appears you had a problem, Houston. The game crashed. Blank screen. Couldn't revive it at all. Had to control alt delete and leave the game. So we're back now. So we'll have to go through this again. I will skip through the chat as quick as possible and see how we go from there, eh?
Finally, you have come. The other, I'm just a farmer down on his luck. The Fabulous Five. Fabulous. What do they expect? Oh, please, I have nothing much. You look like a veteran.
Oh, what I did do as soon as I turned the game back on again, I gave the device for disabling that to Bear Daughter, hoping that I can get a bit closer. I don't think I'll get very close with Roderick without getting his bottom handed to him, so we can sneaking failed while I was watching. Will they see me all the way down here? There we go. Let us sneak around if we can. There's a line of sight there. This is very risky. But what the hell, eh? We've got to give it a try. Right, so that means I can initiate combat with the pet. I think that's close enough. Can't see where his line of sight is.
Spin your web for me.
There we go. Right.
Quickly! Another charge! Another charge! Stand clear, comrades. He's about to burst. Ready to blow.
See if this helps. Stay back, please. Fools, you're going to die here. Hmm. He needs to be closer for that. And that. Two to use. Didn't work, did it? No, it didn't.
Stave of the elements.
Discharge electricity. Sleepy, sleepy, happy. Weapons deactivated. Oh no, sleepy, sleepy, happy. Angry, angry, sleepy. Discharge electricity. Angry, angry, sleepy. Did that just power this up? Dear, 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 dear. Trying to get rid of you. Can I use that again? Sleepy, sleepy, happy. Get enough left to. Oh my god, let's knock it down. Stunning arrow. That's not bad. Come on. That's nice. Right, so that should be his charging out of the way. Let's try stunning arrow on it.
Ready to blow.
Damn it!
Ultra bolt.
Who did that kill? Oh, God. He's not charged, is he? Where's the knockdown arrows? Armor time. Fire doesn't do hardly anything. Okay, cursed. Oh, damn.
Chaos grips my hands today.
Damage, come on.
Stop of justice.
Ultra bolt.
Really? Right, come on, air damage, finish it. Thank goodness for that!
God, what a battle that was. I never thought I'd make it, and I wouldn't have if it wasn't for your timely intervention. Can't believe the others are all dead. But damn, it's good to be alive.
Thank you, my friend. I'll head back to Syseal to the Legion Barracks. I've a few nasty cuts in me, and those legionaries will know better than anyone else how to treat combat wounds.
Well, fare thee well, Victor. I hope you do well. Wow, that was hard work with these here. With these characters.
Into the fray once more. On the mend.
I think we're nearly there. Let's have a look. What have we got? Let's just pick it all up, eh? Augment Thunder Jump. Anything else? Charming Arrowhead. Well, could have done one of them before. Another Blitzbolt scroll. So that semi worked there, getting her to sneak around the side there. Used to be a letter down here. Maybe I'm mistaken. What's the exit? I'm sure there used to be a scroll to tell the lady that says it Tom was dead. Ah, the corpse. Ah, I see. Memory. Big sister.
It seems we found Charlene's brother, Tom.
Poor thing. She'll be devastated.
All right, let's sort all these out. What have we got? Decaying Touch. Don't already got that. Jahan. Identify. Ooh, yes, we'll equip those. Thank you very much. And we'll equip that. That's a nice weapon. 30 Blitzbolt. Who shall have that? Let's send that to Scarlet. Let's sort them out. Type. Alright. Let us proceed. Put a little little save in there. Oh, and here we are, outside again. Let's have a look. Where are we going? Oh, let's check down here first. Go to Johanna, and that's going to be sold. What's that there? Got a flower there. I can't even say it. A Drudane. What's up here? What's that tree there? That's unusual.
I spotted something interesting.
Ooh. Let's dig it up then.
What's this? A hidden treasure?
Nice. Identify. Identify. Send to Bear Daughter, send to Johan. That's a shame we're not using any of these. Telekinesis and two initiative. Oh, we'll have that equipped, I think. Yes, we will. A slight decrease in armour, but extra to telekinesis, which I believe we are using. Yes, we are. It's up to 3 now. That's very nice. Always comes in handy. Nothing else here? No? Okay. Always nice waypoint shrine, thank you very much. And we'll go the top way, I think. Have we missed anything? I don't think so. No. Nearly level 6. And these are level 6. Have we missed out on somewhere? Have I missed something? See if that attracts their attention.
It seems these thugs are angling
for
a fight.
Did.
In that case, I'd say we ought to oblige them.
Same as usual, bit of armour and a bit more attack power. Yes, we just there we go. Just bide your time, folks. Fireproof as well, there we go. Shall we wait here for them? No, archers. Let's go and get him. Kill. Damn it, knocked over. Ooh. Ouch. Okay, looks like Spidey's gonna bite the dust pretty early this time. How many shots is he getting? Wow. Really? Right, well then. That should spread that nicely to you. Thank you. We have local proximity, so that should work. Yes, thank you very much. Burning on you, thank you. Flare. Wow, okay. Bye-bye, Spidey. He just died a gruesome death. You have that. Thank you. Stun failed. Great. Come on, get over. And this is where we find the weakness of our current group setup. Knocked down, oh no. Oh, stunned. Damn it. But we shall persevere with it. Ouch. Ouch. Fireball scroll. I don't want to do that. No, 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 no. Let's get rid of that. I can't wait till we get that actual skill. Decaying touch.
Disintegrating downfall.
Ouch. Come on, Johan, get up. I need your teleport. And it knocks him down again. No, no, yes, no. Damn it. Hooray, that stunned him. What else have we got? Oh, I just froze on my own man. What are you like, Nick? Okay.
taste blood! It craves more!
Little heal there.
I needed that.
Thank you. He's stunned. Damn it.
My life is ebbing away.
The unending darkness.
And one of those. Oops. Oopsie daisy. Helped immensely. Right. Thank you, Spidey. Very nice indeed. What have we got here? Shall we get rid of that one? Or that one? That one. Really? Really? Wow, that was tough. right, let's have a quick word with Jahan if I can get up. One turn, there we go, I'm up.
It is spectacular indeed to behold how quickly your powers grow. There is a superhuman quality to your progress that both impresses and pleases me. Do continue to pursue the depths of your potential with relentless resolution. Yes, seek power for power's sake. Forswear the pitfalls of morality. Forswear both good and evil. The promises of duty and ambition. Let power be the end of its own means, and nothing in this world will be able to stand in your way.
A fine counsel. Power, after all, is very engine of success. You would have me pursue power only for power's sake? No, I want my power to serve the greater good, yes.
And there we have it. The weak-mindedness that, like a cancer, eats away at the foundations of strength and dominion. That devours and grows until it undoes the drive for power completely. Know ye then, weak-minded ones, that only if you cast aside all desire and instead focus on the utter mental and physical mastery of supremacy over all, the means as well as the ends will melt into ultimate purpose. This purpose, I have my own. As do you, that much is clear. Though, perhaps you may as yet be unaware of its true design and composition. So, let us continue our journey, for it is in the journey that purpose takes shape. Go forth, ever on, before grinning time turns us into frail, failed fools.
Oh, Jahan, you really do have problems. Oh.
By Parbatha's silver talons, must we linger so? An idle brain is a demon's workshop, Hunter.
I've noticed you keep stressing our need to hurry. Why are you so pressed for time?
I can tell you if you wish, but you'd have to listen to the tale of my life, because my future, such as it is rooted deeply into my history.
All right, I really don't want to do this, but we need to know his story.
So I shall. Once upon a time, I was a king in a land of beauty to the east. A land of tigers and slender towers, of deserts and forests, of sun and all the world's wealth.
Okay, so he was rich.
I was a young king, handsome and all-powerful. Every nobleman would have killed his own brother if I promised to take his daughter's hand in marriage. But I refused their incessant implorations. I knew my life as a sovereign would be self-indulgent, but also a self-delusory one, if I weren't to marry for love. And so a handful of years went by. The king's throne I myself occupied, whereas the queen's throne remained empty but for the court's cats that would nap the afternoons away upon its velvet cushions. But then one day, a young woman visited my kingdom. She was a poetess and a storyteller. People flocked to her, listened to her every word as if receiving mantras from the divines. I invited her to my palace, and soon our days, our nights, our love and our lives intertwined.
Tell me more about your lover.
Hiraka. How I miss her still. Miss the brilliance of her mind that was both as sparkling and as unbreakable as the diamonds that adorned her body. Oh, and how I miss her body. A thousand artists I could have commanded, show me beauty. But she would have effortlessly surpassed their every endeavor, and curving her lips into a smile, make them break their sculptures in tearful impotence. And yet, true happiness, that commodity more precious and even more fleeting than the dominion of kings, sang to us like the nightingale, only to depart come the dawn of our first year's unity. A malady overtook me, and I began to wither.
Tell me about the malady that overtook you.
It was an unparalleled horror. Scores of physicians flocked to my bedside. They traveled from realms across the seas, hoping to cure the mighty Jahan, undo the gloom that had befallen the land, and mere vultures that they were, to be paid handsomely for their efforts. But none of their potions took effect. Their salves seared, but did not soothe my fading flesh. Like a ghoul I looked, unburied yet risen from the grave. In futile anger I struck my mirror, but broke my brittle fingers only, not its ever-mocking surface.
You're alive and well now, so how did you overcome your illness?
That, Hunter, is a tale for later. I realize I haven't answered your initial question yet. Why it is that I chase time like a lioness its prey. But we'll get to that part later. Should time permit.
Okay. Well, I'll take my
more
leave there, I think.
Prey awaits.
And another conversation, Scarlet wants a word.
Who would have thought it? Jahan, an all-powerful king, stricken by a horrid plague, the memory of which plagues him still. The higher your station, the deeper you may fall. He may live, but clearly Jahan is a king no longer.
Consider it, okay. Right, Joshua Spice. Let's pick this loot up.
Now this is valuable.
Don't want the cooking pot. Check the boxes. And a chest. Really, nothing of any interest that was worth that kind of fight. Right. I think at some point we might have to rethink our situation here and put in a tank type. Right, for now, let us level up. Oh, alright, okay, we've got an available... Now, what shall we do? I think he still needs constitution. Yes. Two available points, skills. Now the thing is, if I'm going to have to replace Jahan and put in a tank type, that means I would need to put in a third. Aerotherge in. To think about that, I think. How are we doing here? Let's bring your intelligence up to 10. Again. The opportunity is there, if we need to put the Aerotherge on Scarlet. I'll have to really have to ponder this, I think. Jahan. Bang your intelligence up. Skills. Have to think about that as well. I think we need some more constitution on Bear Daughter. Skills. We could always give a second skill to Bear Daughter. Oh, I'll have to really think about this. If we give him Aerotherge, that'd be Witchcraft, Geomancer. Nothing which complements Aerotherge at all. Yep, I'll have to think about it. We'll see how we get on. We'll move on from there. Right, well, so I think that'll bring us to the end of this episode, folks. We'll move on next time. Thanks very much for watching. If you do like the videos, please make your like and subscribe. And if possible, let me know in the comments below what you'd like me to do with these skills. Do you have any ideas? Should I go for a tank type? Should I leave it as it is?
Seven, I am restored.
I'm confused. I hope you aren't. Let me know. This is Olgrey signing off.